receive the highest call. Let the powers of earth and heaven serve you alone. For the earth is the Lord's. We're here to celebrate Jesus, the King of Kings and Lord of Lords. We invite you to join with believers all around the world and with the whole company of heaven to proclaim his eternal kingdom of justice and joy as we declare, the Lord reigns, let the heavens rejoice. The Lord reigns, let the earth be glad. The Lord reigns, let the nations tremble.
Virgin Mary suffered under Pontius Pilate,
was crucified, dead and buried. He descended into the place of the dead. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and sits at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From there he shall come to judge the living and the dead. The way to God is open. The blood of Jesus cleanses our hands and purifies our hearts. He clothes us in his purity and presents us joyfully to the Father, who welcomes us with open arms.
I delight greatly in the Lord, in him is all my happiness. For he has made me beautiful and bright in robes of righteousness. I delight greatly in the Lord. I delight greatly in the Lord. Filthy rags he changed for riches, gave me honor for my shame, dressed me in his strength and splendor. I will glorify his name. I delight greatly in the Lord. I delight greatly in the Lord. I delight.
We delight in you, Lord. Thank you for your grace and your mercy.